Yeah, good dog. Bullet. You want one of these, buddy? Heel. Stick close to me. Yeah?
Alice, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories, bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived because you're strong, and you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess, for everything. This is it. The place we were looking for. Hey, sorry to bother you again. Oh, yeah, I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently. Ooh, why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl. Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close. I will. Call you later. Good boy. Wait here, buddy. Not gonna find out. Huh? Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? Badly mutilated. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in. And his face. I'm not sure if it's something you deal with, but, I want to report the passing of a veteran named Todd McKinnon. Could you maybe let his family know? Yeah. Thanks.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you!
You killed Lanning!
Did you see her? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. Louise. Gone. He dragged me out here and just left? Aren't you a handsome boy? Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy. What do you want? I have a bad feeling about this. Close to me. What are you talking about? Huh? Stay close, Bullet. Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog. I don't need your help. What? What the hell? What's going on, boy?
people.
What the hell is wrong with this forest? Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds. What? I think so. Good job, Bullet. Stay close, Bullet.
Stay close, Bullet.
Tracks end here. Good boy. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. The stag. It's dead. What? What now? Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? Scent he'll get is my own. Heal! Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of him? Just one bar. This could be my last chance. Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did. Again? Solution was to just give up? The look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body? What? I don't understand. You want me to kill myself? What? Oh, fuck you, no! No, I will not kill Bullet! I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore. Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet! Hey, Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Oh, God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Okay, shh. That's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. What was this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Thank you.
Ellis.
Bullet? No.
No, fuck! Fuck! You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are.
Sheriff.